whispered quick, Mom. What do you think it says? And yet, for how many weeks have passed since the fire? I cannot explain the coat, my gown, it all continues to burn. I have a corpse. Ooh, I got the pants now too. I'm gonna put the pants on, and I got the gloves. Oh, I got the whole set. Oh man, it looks so cool. I must say, that robe, it flails about. Corpse have his robe. Maybe I just give to Athanthea. Be good to go. Jeez, that did way too much damage to me. Oh jeez. No, 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 no. No. I run away now. The holy manhunter inspects the body you've placed upon her before her, rolling back the overcoat and turning the corpse's neck with her clutches. Bead of sweat caked the fine layer of sand on your forehead. Danthea, the penance redeemer, moves her eyes off the body and onto you. Look upon Calder and see what his true from faith has done to him. Beaten, burned, and dumped before me like a waste. A lesson lies within night. It's a shame he's not alive, but he's been redeemed. Isis may accept him again. Synod of Seven surely will not. You've held true honor to your title, Knight. I leave Hero with warmth for you, her warmth. If you ever like to lend your skills to a higher calling, the Penance Redeemers would gladly welcome you. If you never meet again, walk in her radiance. Nice. Let's complete it. Oh, okay. Awesome. Ooh. I want to use this. Wait, what is this? Oh, you have a fire gem. Oh, wait, I can take this gem out. I can take this slowly out. The carp can do that for us. No. I want to take this out. Yes. Need that. Lightning onto this. Aha. Let's test it out. Let's see what I can do with this. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Wow. Oh, those are beefy. baseball bats. Well, I believe I am done with Harwell for now. Explored as much as I possibly could. Save folder. Let's just lay here. Let us return. Somewhere else. I think this is a good place for us to stop for the night. But I'm excited to show you more as we continue to develop San Zamora. And I hope you enjoy what you've seen us present to you so far. Hey guys, my name is Eric Zhang. I'm the producer for San Zamora. And today we're going to run you through something we've been working on in development. And to start us off, we are here in Star Spire. As you can see, we have some gear here, the bellwether set. We got a weapon. Let's put it by. Ooh, it's a lollipop. It's my favorite weapon. Well, look of it, anyways. It matches the guardsmen in Star Spire. Not the coolest bunch, aren't they? Just hanging around, not really doing their jobs. Just looking on the horizon. Wonder what he's thinking about. Last time, I think we got some stuff set up here. We have spoken and gotten some blessings. This is where we can spend scrolls of Lysis to permanently improve our stats, such as damage taken reduction, even proc chances. Some cool stuff here too. We got damage taken by blocking reduced by 23%. It's pretty good, not too bad. Here we go. We can specialize our weapons here. I'm looking forward to this when I can actually get to that point. Gotta save up enough scrolls first. But for now, we have this set up here. So I think that's good to go. So why don't we head to our boat and set to sail on our adventure here. Get the bell ring. Bing. Love that sound. Come on, Felker. Let's go, buddy. Alright. Time to set sail. Oh yeah, here we go. So moody. So peaceful. Some of the things you can do when you're